कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन क्रॉसवर्ड पजल। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ग्रेट बूस्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व अ क्रॉसवर्ड पजल फ्रॉम द चैप्टर कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन। लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट वन। वन डाउन, इट लोअर्स ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स। हियर वी हैव अ हिंट, इट लोअर्स ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स। What could be the answer? Do you know? The answer is insulin. Insulin, it is a hormone secreted by pancreas and it controls the blood glucose level. Lack of insulin leads to diabetes. So the answer is insulin. Now let us see the second one. Second, across. Movement in plants, independent, non-directional. The hints are movements in plants, independent, non-directional. You have to decode the answer from the hints. The answer is nastic. Nastic movements are independent of growth that are non-directional and occur due to the turgor changes. Closing and opening of leaves in touch-me-not plant is an example of nastic movements. Let's see the next one. Third, across. Receptors, smell. So with these two hints, we have to find the answer. The answer is olfactory. Olfactory receptors, they are present in the nose and they help in the perception of smell. Let's see the next one. Four down. Let's see the hints. Hormone, faster heartbeat, supply of glucose. There are three hints here. It is a hormone, faster heartbeat, supply of glucose. The answer is adrenaline. Adrenaline is fight or flight hormone that is secreted by adrenal glands present on the kidneys. Let's see the next one. Five, across. Hindbrain, posture and balance. These are the two hints. Hindbrain, posture and balance. Try to find the answer basing on the hints. The answer is cerebellum. Cerebellum is the part of hindbrain that is responsible for maintaining posture and balance of the body. Now let's see the next one. Six down. Let's see the hints. Growth hormone, gland. So it is a gland and it secretes growth hormone. These are the hints given. Find out the answer. The answer is pituitary. So pituitary secretes the growth hormone. Growth hormone is also called as somatotrophin. Now let us see the next one. 7 across. Nerve cells gap. That is the hint given. Nerve cells gap. What could be the answer? The answer is synapse. The nerve cells in the nervous system, they are not directly connected to each other. So when one nerve cell meets the other one, then there is a small gap. This small gap is called as synapse. Let's see the next one. 8 across. Brain, largest part. The hints are brain, largest part. So what is the largest part of the brain? That could be the answer. Yes, the answer is cerebrum. Cerebrum is the largest part of the brain. Let's see the next one. 9 across. Female hormone. Female hormone. That is only the hint. So let's see what could be the answer. The answer is estrogen. Estrogen is a female reproductive hormone. It is secreted by ovaries. So let's see the last one. 10 down. Automatic responses. So this is a very easy one. Automatic responses that are produced in our body by the nervous system. So what are these automatic responses are called? That is the answer. You please try to find the answer and complete the crossword puzzle. And if you like this crossword puzzle, please like it and share it with your friends. And for other lesson crossword puzzles, please check the links in the description. For more updates, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. We'll meet again with another interesting crossword puzzle in the next video. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe to Grade Booster channel. Press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Check the description to find links of other useful videos. Check the end screens for our new videos.